So here's the deal about spermicide. It's easy to get, has few side effects, is relatively cheap, and is often used to make other methods more effective. Spermicide is sold as a foam, gel, film, suppository, or cream. All of the forms of spermicide work the same way. They go inside of the vagina shortly before sex and stop sperm from moving. If the sperm can't move, then it can't join with the egg to cause pregnancy. Spermicide is used for a lot of reasons. It doesn't affect your hormones, you don't need a prescription from your healthcare provider, and it's relatively cheap and easy to get a hold of. Just head over to your local drugstore or supermarket. How well does it work? When used alone, spermicide is not as effective as some other methods. About 15 out of 100 women who use spermicide perfectly will get pregnant each year. That goes up to about 29 out of 100 women who don't always use it right. You can make spermicide more effective if you combine it with another form of birth control. And although spermicides are safe with very few side effects, they do not protect against sexually transmitted infections. So using a condom along with spermicide is always a good idea. If you're interested in learning more about this method, check out the info on PlannedParenthood.org. You can even find the nearest health center to set up an appointment.